On the iPhone, you will mostly type your notes as body text. It goes directly on the page and does not mix with other items in your notes. To structure your notes, go to the text icon on the keyboard toolbar to add a title, heading, or subheading. Putting your cursor on text can also convert it to title, heading, and subheading. You can also add a body or monostyle text if you're writing code. You can format your text italic, underline, or strike out. Apple Notes supports numbered and unnumbered lists. You can convert a paragraph to a list, or create a new one from scratch. Levels in your list are easy to create using the indentation tools. And they're also very easy to understand because your bullet points change as you add levels to your list. Apple Notes uses 8 different bullet point types for your unnumbered lists. For your dashed lists, the dash doesn't change when you add hierarchies to your list. They are therefore ideal for taking basic notes. Numbered lists have one type of numbering that doesn't change with levels. You can add quotes to your notes using the quotation icon. When you're done formatting your notes, you can close these options to bring back the keyboard, which has a toolbar with more features. Tap the checklist icon to create a simple to-do list for your notes. Like your numbered lists, levels don't change the checkbox type. You can then check them off as you complete them. They can automatically move to the bottom of the list if you turn on that option in your iPhone settings. So under Notes, go to Sort Checked Items and choose Automatically.